Construction started on the Matakote Viaduct in 1905 and it opened in 1908. Its total length is 262 metres and it's 79 metres high. It's the third tallest viaduct in New Zealand. There's 6 concrete and 5 steel piers. It's become a tourist attraction for a lot of people who stop to take photos.